Yeah, Cheryl was responsible. And the chandeliers and you saw them there from a supplier in Dublin.
Right. Yeah. Another studio.
Yeah, actually, yeah.
Who came here to do
it? So what are you doing with
the
paper?
I was doing paper. Really? But the ones that
fantastic. Yeah, I know. But I love these too. Mm-hmm. It's sort of upside down fair.
Yes, I thought it was.
No one did I introduce you. Yeah.
Hello, Catherine. I was trying to see her rogue scandal. Yes. Hello,
Catherine. Total stranger.
I'd love to see this one. Look at this room. Mr. Nick Pye is very handsome.
Well done.
I declare before you all that my whole life, whether it be long or short, shall be devoted to your service and to the service of our great imperial family to which we all belong.